In this video, we are going to take a look at the low-risk ankle rule. Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. The low-risk ankle rule is an ankle decision rule that is developed specifically for ankle injuries in children below the age of 16 as a screening tool for high-risk fracture that would warrant radiographic investigation versus low-risk injuries that do not. The definition of low-risk injuries includes lateral ankle sprains, non-displaced Salter-Harris type 1 and 2 fractures, and avulsion fractures, which can all be managed functionally by supportive splinting and return to activities as tolerated by the patient. Bouti et al. From 2013 report a sensitivity of 98% and specificity of 54%, with the sensitivity being consistent with previous validation studies, which gives it a strong clinical value in excluding a fracture. The rule states that if a child presents with a low-risk injury on examination, which refers to tenderness and swelling that is isolated to the distal fibula and or adjacent lateral ligaments distal to the tibial anterior joint line, taking an additional X-ray may not be necessary to exclude a clinically important ankle injury. Alright, now if you like this video, hit the like button, and if you are new to the channel, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our weekly uploads. It's completely free and helps us out a ton. You can check the video description for links to our ebook as well as our mobile app and to our other social media accounts. As always, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. I'll see you in another video. Bye.